I saw Judas Iscariot with a bottle of wine, talking suicide with an old friend of mine. They gathered a crowd down at the end of the tracks, and a woman cried out, "When is God coming back?" They pretended not to notice they came down hard on the weak, causing war and starvation, refusing to let them speak. Streets paved in blood on his broken heart. He never dreamed it would turn out like this. They pretend that they just don't see. They are blinded with their own mediocrity. They got their trophies in their